Enhancement of food production, and in this the topic is role of microbes as biocontrol agent. The term biocontrol refers to the use of biological method to control diseases and pest. The natural method of eliminating and controlling insect, pest and other disease-causing agent is by using their natural biological enemies. This is called biocontrol or biological control. The agents which are employed for this are called biocontrol agent. These microbes include bacteria, fungi, viruses and protozoans. Either they cause the disease to the pest or compete with them or kill them. Chemicals, insecticides and pesticides are extremely harmful to human beings and also pollute our environment. Hence, the use of biocontrol measures will greatly reduce our dependence on toxic chemicals and pesticide. Examples of microbial biocontrol. First is Bacillus thuringiensis, BT, used to get rid of butterfly, caterpillars, where dried spore of Bacillus thuringiensis are mixed with water and spread onto vulnerable plant such as brassica and fruit trees. These spores are eaten by the insect larvae. In the gut of the larvae, the toxin cryptotrichin is released and the larvae gets killed eventually. Second, Trichoderma species. They are free living fungi found in the root ecosystem, rhizosphere. These are effective as biocontrol agent of several soil-borne fungal plant pathogen. The fungus produces substances like viridine, gliotoxin, gliovirin that inhibit the other soil-borne pathogens attacking root, rhizomes causing rot disease. Four groups of biocontrol agent are known. They are bacteria, fungi, viruses and protozoans. First, microbial pesticide and their host. Pathogen, bacteria, example Bacillus thuringiensis, Bacillus papillae and Bacillus lentimorbus. And the host is caterpillars, cabbage worm, adult beetle. Fungi, Bavaria bassiana, Entomophthora pallidarosium and Zoopthora radicans. And the host are aphids croci, aphids unguiculata, millibugs, mites, white flies. Protozoans, Nosema lacosti, and the host are grasshopper, caterpillars, cricket. Viruses, nucleopolyhydrovirus, NPV, and granulovirus, GV. And their host are caterpillars and gypsy moth, ants, wasps, and beetle. Bioherbicides. Weeds are the unwanted plants that grow in agricultural field, ponds, lakes. Weeds compete with the main crops in the farmland for water, space, minerals, light, air, and also act as collateral host for several pathogens. Microbes are also used as herbicides. many dicot herbs that grow in the field of cereal as weeds can be killed by certain microbes. Microbial herbicides and their host. First is pathogenic fungi as mycoherbicide, Phytophthora palmivora, controls milkweed in orchids. Alternaria crassa control water hyacinth. Fusarium species control most of the weeds. Bacterium pathogens as herbicides. Pseudomonas species, Xanthomonas species and Agrobacterium species attack several weeds. Then insect as herbicide. Tyria moth controls the weed Senecio jacobich. Cactoblastic tactorum controls cacti weeds.